fun tonight, Edmonton. We definitely did too. Thank you. kick ass. Much respect to you from Metallica. Thank you, family.
Fuck yeah, Edmonton, yeah! You guys fucking kicked our ass tonight, yeah!
All right, Edmonton, let me get up.
Years ago, in December of 1986, Metallica rolled into the Edmonton Convention Center and played our very first gig around here. I don't know if anybody was here. Anybody was there at that time, though? No? Most of you probably weren't born yet, right? Since then, Metallica has been back here about a good 15 times or so, and you know what, Edmonton? We're just getting started, motherfuckers! And tonight also happens to be the very last show on the North American tour for 2017. I don't know about you, but I don't think we could find a better place to end it than right here in fucking Edmonton, right? Thank you to all the fucking road dogs back there making this happen. Thank you to Avenged Sevenfold, to Gojira, to Volpe, and to Mixmaster Mike for making all this a fucking way next level experience. You know what, Edmonton, Canada? Metallica fucking loves you, and we will see you very soon. Thank you!